guys, it's Rachel, and I'm back again with the Salsberry family. So right now, Sophie is scolding Yellow because he was sticking a hole in the garden and just being downright naughty. And he's actually got a moodlet for being scolded.
I was looking for my guidebook because there's another moodlet that I know dogs get, but it's called the I Can Has moodlet. So let's look. I'm looking in the guidebook because I've never seen my dog receive that moodlet before. I don't know if it is a glitch. But I also need it. Hopefully. Yes, here we go. The I Can Has moodlet. It says, if a sim is cooking, dogs have the option to watch cooking. If a dog is watching the sim, then the sim has the option to throw scap or to toss the dog a treat. Watching a sim cook gives piggy dogs the I Can Has moodlet, which lowers their mood until the sim tosses a treat. Okay, so it's only piggy dogs that get that moodlet. I thought it was all the dogs. But anyway, you've just got a moodlet for being scolded. It says, being scolded isn't the greatest feeling in the world. Yellow should be more aware of his behaviour. At least for now. Caramel is, I'll get her to practice jumping. Because she needs some exercise. Lily, where are you? Bubby's howling along with the music. Okay, bells. Turn off the music actually because I'm getting annoyed by it. Is Sophie in bed? Indeed. And so is Angel, who is becoming a young adult in 8 days. Okay, and Cheeky is becoming a full-grown horse in 6 days. I kind of want to keep Angel a teenager for a bit longer, so I'm going to go to options and game options and go to we can actually put it to epic, and that changes team to 150 days, so it's now at 37 days. Oh god, that is just far too long. I don't want it, that's just way too long for me. Okay. We can have it short, medium, normal, long, so we'll just keep it at long. What's Cheeky doing? Cheeky is now sad because his mother is practicing jumping. Well, Caramel can't be your side every moment of every day. I'm drinking lemonade right now. I've got a big chunk of ice cubes in it, so yeah. Lippy, 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 what are you doing? Peeing. Like, I wonder if I put a litter box. Oh, so we can
the dog would better go in there. Isn't that for cats? Caramel Salisbury has gained the agile trait apparently. She will now learn to how to jump quicker than before and will require a bit more exercise to be satisfied. Okay. Libby, what are you doing? She's rolling in her pee. And I think I might give Angel a new look actually, because I'm getting bored of her look. So let's go to the mirror. We need to... What was I doing? Yes, we were giving Angel a makeover. I'm kind of multitasking here. Right, so I think I want to make her hair shorter. We can give her a riding hat if we want to. Let's have a look. Although I do like that hairstyle, there's something about it that I don't like. Okay. Quite like this hairstyle. And I think you've got blonde highlights in her hair. Yeah, I'm gonna pick that hairstyle. And for lips. Now she does, let's choose a pale colour for her lips. Okay, that looks a bit odd. Well, that's quite subtle and does make her look a bit more grown up. So we'll go with that. So I have done that now. And how's Caramel doing? She's okay. But let's get her to be fed a treat by Angel. And I'm gonna have Angel go and take a shower or a bath or something. She can go off riding Caramel off to the sunset. In fact, Caramel, go and have a drink. Cheeky has just appeared as well. for nuzzling. Because he's the cutest little boy ever. Caramel doesn't want to go in there because the maid's in there. Bitch. Miss Ella Beach. Is that Ella Beach? Yes. Well, she certainly lives up to her bitch name. Yeah. So have a drink, Caramel. Angel, I asked you to go and shower. I did not ask you to just go and stand there. Go. Since it's Saturday, I can get her to Angel to go to the horse riding ranch. But just eat the bad quality hot dog. I know you're going to get sick, but. You need to eat something. Okay, so now we can let Caramel out of her stall and go off riding. And apparently Sophie has completed the Star Chef skill challenge. Sophie's been invited to a party, which we will not be going to. Well, we might, we'll see. And I'm going to tell Angel to mount onto the horse. And somebody should go and attend to Jamie because he's crying. Woo! Off you go. Now, ride! To the pump it pony training pump it pony training grounds. I can never say that right. Cue Wicked Witch of the West music. And we will now tell Angel to run the jumping course with Caramel. I'm going to zoom it, press the tab key. Angel apparently wants to throw up. Well, you're not going to be throwing up, so. And Caramel just earned the title of Long Distance Racer. I think that must be in her skill journal. Yeah. Here you go. Skill journal. Horses must gallop more than 200,000 metres after achieving this milestone. Every second spent galloping brings the utter joy and satisfaction of knowing one was born to run with the wind. Okay. So, oh dear, why are you dismounting? Come on, get back on. She's actually just got off the horse to throw up. all time for that. Come on, mount. And let's run jumping course. Hopefully this time it will work. Come on. Did you see that? No, caramel's actually diffusing. I don't know why. And she doesn't want to do that one either. She's being very finicky and silly. Maybe I should just bring them home. And Jamie, well, since we have some time, let's get, since Jamie is in a fairly good mood, and he is, and so is everybody, except for the horses, let's get Jamie to potty train on the pink potty, which is actually Angel's. Sandy's French's party, which Sophie has been invited to, starts at 8:59. What odd time to start a party. Yes, teach him to pee. Not to teach him to pee, sorry. Teach him to use the toilet. The potty. Sophie's been invited to go to this party. The Angel and Carmel have just arrived home. Carmel should go back into the stall and Angel needs to feed Cheeky because he's saying, I'm hungry, come and feed me. Bottle feeds Cheeky. Here we go. And relieve the tip. They are your horses, so you need to take care of them, Angel.
Grandpa.
And I love this interaction. It is the cutest little thing ever. He is sad and he's lonely because he's not near mummy. Let's get Angel to hug him. Mm-hmm. Nick, and let's see what the other dogs are doing. Libby's asleep. And I thought that was Libby there, but it's not. Jamie is playing with his imaginary friend. Jamie is a bit of a loner. Well, he has the loner trait and he's also clumsy. I'm gonna get Angel to go and first empty out the potty and potty train Jamie again so that he learns his stuff before, so that I can pick a trait, because for Angel I did not get to pick any of her traits, and she's a loner, she's shy, she's good, and she's also a vehicle enthusiast. You should probably teach her to drive, but we don't have room for a car. And there's that creepy ice cream truck again. Ta-da. Charlotte's still teaching. But Sophie was supposed to go to that party, but oh well. Where's Cheeky? Is Cheeky in the... Cheeky, what are you doing just standing there? Go back to your stall and be with Mummy. Look at the wee thumbnail there. That's adorable. Yellow is asleep in the kennel, thinking about Trash and Sophie. Libby! Look at Libby! Libby's actually sitting on the bed, trying to wake up Sophie. That is kind of adorable. And now Sophie's actually shooing her. Aww. That's kind of sad. Well, we'll just pick her up and we'll give her a hug and make her feel like... Aww. She's pretty big though. And let's pet her and hug her. The way they hold them, it's like a baby. It's kind of funny. Sophie's phone is ringing, so let's have her answer that. Abu, what's that say? Ababu, Bangalama, in Zin, Tequila, what? Funky music is playing. Mamita, la 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 la. Angel, did she do her homework? She did not, and she must finish it. Yellow is eating from his bowl, which I think will need to be filled up again soon. Jamie's playing with the well, he was playing with imaginary friends, now he's just sitting in there in his crib. Okay, Angel, wake up now and get your homework done. Caramel should just be waking up about now. Thank you! She just woke up and I'm going to get her to drink. Tea. And Angel's going to eat. Down. one, Angel, finish up. Carol needs to pee, like, really badly. Oh, wait till she gets done eating. Okay, Angel finished her homework, so that's a good thing. Creamy's on the floor again, playing with the imaginary friend. And Charlotte was chasing Cheeky around the place there. And she still is. Did you see how she ran there? That was actually really funny. Sophie just made some salad for breakfast. I'm actually going to get Angel to enter a competition with Caramel to see what actually happens, because, you know, but first I'm going to have Angel go to pee-pee. Pee-pee-pee-pee in the party. Pee-pee in the party. Or as Beckoff20 said in her video, she needs to pediddle. She's... Okay, so let's tell Angel to go to the Equestrian Center. Where is it? There it is. Oh, we need to be actually riding Caramel to do the competition. So Caramel is over here, and Angel is here. In fact, before we do anything, let's have her cleaned. Brush and clean. Care and clean her hooves. Somebody should attend to Jamie as well. Charlotte, what are you doing? Charlotte and Sophie are always sleeping. It's like they have no energy. I think I might buy them like a coffee machine or something so that they can keep awake for longer. Break my heart. That's what it sounds like. It sounds like it's going, break my heart. I can see. I can see. Change that to diaper. Okay, now I'm gonna have Angel mount. Come on. Mount and go to the Equestrian Center. Okay, let's enter equestrian competition, show jumping competition, advanced. What is wrong with you, Angel? I asked you to go to the competition. Come on. Angel, get with the program, please. I am trying. Thank you. Now don't you dare dismount or I will be mad. run, 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 off you go. And Karimo gets a positive moodlet from that. So that's awesome. Run, 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 run. Okay, so they've gone in for the show jumping competition. Bring a tomato to Kirby Hatcher. No, thank you very much. So we're in there. The eyes of the world are on Karimo, ridden by Angel Salisbury, as the hot competition gets underway. So Karimo is currently 11th. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Third. I think she came fourth. Okay, you need to go home now and gallop on your way home. And we're going to enroll Angel into some after school activities. That song's playing again. Break my heart! So let's get Sophie to do that. Sign child up for after school class. Okay, we can do music club, art club, study club, debate club, music club. Let's go with music club. Break my heart. Memorable meals. Can you deliver a meal of great quality or better to Nick? Also, no. Cheeky needs to be. Cheeky is actually following Karimo around. Yep. And I'm going to end this video now. So, hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you all in the next video, which will hopefully be very soon.